This is at the Mint Museum in Charlotte. And it's kind of a corrugated glass. And as you walk past it, it changes the way the images look.
Oh,